what we call our 11 counts for kickboxing. These are some longer combinations. It's still combinations that we teach to beginner and intermediate students, but in our Block 1 kickboxing, it's something that we want all of our senior students and advanced students to know. And one of the very first drills that I ever learned for kickboxing. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a jab, cross, hook, cross, our 1-4 boxing to start things off. Corey's going to come first with a broken rhythm concept. She's going to start with her rear tie kick. Okay, combinations will be listed at the bottom, but here's what they are. First combo is going to be jab, cross, hook, cross, rear tie kick. Then we're going to, after that, that's 5. We're going to do a hook, cross, switch kick. That's 6, 7, 8. And after that switch kick, we're going to do cross, hook, rear tie kick. So we break rhythm after the 4-beat boxing, and we go into our right to left and our left to right. Okay? So that's only left to right, right to left. We're speaking from an orthodox perspective, which, of course, an orthodox stance would be opposite if we were bringing in southpaw. Okay? So Corey's in her base. She's going to go jab, cross, hook, cross, rear tie kick. We're going to go through squat. Tie kick, cross, switch kick, cross, hook, rear tie. Very good. Square back up. See that one more time. Go jab, cross, hook, cross, rear leg, hook, cross, switch, cross, hook, rear tie. Very good. So we're going to come with one other variation, and what we're going to do on this one is we are going to go total rhythm. So we're going to go jab, cross, hook, cross, switch kick. This is like our 4 simple rhythm kickboxing, and then we're going to go into our tie counts off of that switch kick. So we're going to do a left to right, and then from that right kick, a right to left. So we're going to do it slow. She's going to go jab, cross, hook, cross, switch kick, cross, hook, rear leg, hook, cross. Very good. Let's do that one more time. Jab, cross, hook, cross, switch, cross, hook, rear, hook, cross. Very nice. And that is our simple rhythm Muay Thai 11 count. And we did our pretty simple broken rhythm Muay Thai 11 count first. And again, as I mentioned, that was the first version of the 11 count that I learned. You take all your Thai boxing drills from our simple 4 counts, our 1-4 boxing and kickboxing drills, knees, elbows, fuse them all together, make you some longer combos, be working on your principles, be sure you be adding in your angles, footwork, entries, exits, and all of your fundamentals of movement when you do these drills, okay? Again, you're going to see a lot of us, a lot of Corey and I showing you just kind of right here in front of the camera, but in actuality, when we're in here training, when we're in here working mitts, it's going to be more like our boxing entries and exits videos and some things we covered in other videos as well, where you're really being mobile. Firepower and mobility wins wars. When we're doing these longer counts, we really need to be mobile and thinking about when and why we're breaking rhythm. Thank you, guys.